Hello and welcome back to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Resident Evil 4 Remake. I'm your host, Lord Fenton. In this Resident Evil 4 Remake video guide, we're getting all the collectibles in Chapter 9. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more guides like this. Do not forget hitting the notification bell so you'll be updated and more. I'm going to go ahead and go over a few things about Chapter 9. Now, very important about one merchant request is about the rats. You'll only be able to get two of them in Chapter 9. You'll get one right away in Chapter 10. So don't panic. Another thing is you have to backtrack. Also, you're going to be taking over a certain character at a point in the game. That character is going to get the collectibles. So you want to make sure you know that character gets them all. Because yeah, that character is the only one to be able to do that. One more thing I'm going to go ahead and add is if you miss out on any of the collectibles, either reverse save or worse, you're going to have to start the game all over again. I'm going to start with the first collectible. I'll be back after the last one is done.
Come on.
Okay. It's open.
I owe you one.
Whoa.
target. It's all about positioning, mate. Chapter 3, 2, 1, begin.
You got this.
Have a seat.
Hang on. Leon!
Looks like we figured it out. Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful. You don't think they're gonna move, do you?
That's all of them.
Give Miss Positive.
Care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face.
hidden staircase? It must lead to a secret room or something. Keys.
With armor.
just say I was done?
That is all the collectibles in Chapter 9 for Resident Evil 4 Remake. This is it for my Resident Evil 4 Remake All Chapter 9 Collectibles video guide. This is Lord Fett signing off. Thanks for watching and have a great day or night, and do please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more guides and content just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left hand corner or YouTube's suggestion on the bottom left hand corner. Have a great day or night. I hope you all do survive.